welcome back to the Mr. Excel Netcast. I'm Bill Jelen. In yesterday's Netcast, we talked about how to get a free invoice template or any other template from Office Online. And between now and then, I kind of went through and took a look, customized the template a little bit, put in my state's tax rate. And I was just kind of checking some things out here. If we enter the name over in column B, it'd be nice if the name would show up in column F, because most of the time the bill to and ship to is the same. The template wasn't smart enough to do that, so I'm going to put in some simple formulas there. And, you know, I think I'm ready to go. And what I'd like to do is now be able to create new invoices very easily. So what we're going to do, we're going to save this, but we're not going to save it the usual way. We're going to do File, Save As. And instead of saving it as a workbook, we're going to save it as a template. Now, as soon as we choose templates, the navigation automatically changes down into Application Data, Microsoft Office Templates. And we can save this. And rather than the big long name, I'm just going to save it, I'm going to call it invoice.xlt. Invoice.xlt, we'll save it. And now I can close this. And anytime I need to create a new invoice, what I'm going to do is I'm going to do File, New, and choose Templates on my computer. There's a list of all my templates. We can choose invoice.xlt, click OK, and we get a brand new template. Now, the problem that we have is what we'd like is for this invoice number to auto-increment. So each time we create an invoice, we want it to have the next number. And we'll take a look at how to do that in tomorrow's Netcast. I want to thank you for stopping by. We'll see you next time for another Netcast from Mr. Excel.